After wrapping up the first half on Tuesday, the Thunder Bay Bordercats split their first series of the second half with the St. Cloud Rocks. They earned a 7-4 victory on Wednesday before falling 7-1 last night. They're sitting third in the Great Plains East Division with a 19-17 record and are back home tonight against the La Crosse Loggers.
Timeout has been brought to you by Joey's Restaurant. It's a tasty little place for seafood.